so Millie, you've been our first McDonald College student that has graduated to a college in the United States. Maybe talk us through a little bit about your journey over the last couple of years, when you started in the McDonald College program. When did you start?
So I was actually coming up homeschooling, and then I met Luke through Voyage. I was coming down here.
Yep.
And he mentioned McDonald College and the whole program of integrating school and tennis at the same time.
Yep.
So then when I joined term two of year 11,
yep.
So pretty much halfway through year 11, I was just taking off.
Same
with the program,
yep.
It's changed, developed, like, encouraging.
Yep.
Yeah, now I'm going to college. So.
Yeah, that's amazing. And what have been the key things that you've developed in your game over the last 18 months of being in the program?
I think tactically I've learned a lot.
Yep.
I've spent a lot of time as well coaching for Voyager, next gen.
Yep.
That's really helped me understand the game better.
Okay.
I've worked with Adam.
Yep.
But definitely technique. Okay. As well, just going, when I first came to the program, actually slowed it down and went through a lot of basics.
Yeah.
A lot of footwork patterns and a lot of hand feet drills.
Yeah.
And then from there we started to, I feel like I've kind of grown with the program.
Yeah.
So, and now I'm more to technical side of actually understanding how to play the game, where to push the ball, where to stand after each point.
Yeah.
So I think technically now I'm just technical.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, amazing. That's, that's some really good stuff there. And so over this period of time, you started working with Study and Play in terms of finding a college that's suitable for you. How did that come about, working with Study and Play?
So Luke mentioned Chris Bates and Alexia, and he mentioned that I was a bit confused as to the whole process. I was going down to the city and I was just...
It's hard to find.
It is.
I guess if you don't know anything about the college system, it's really difficult to find the right college. Yeah.
It definitely is. And working with Chris and Alexia, they just guided me right along.
Yeah.
Pathway and opened up so many opportunities. So
yep.
I got offered 8 Division I scholarships.
8 scholarships, okay.
Yeah, so it was all through them, and they're with you every step of the way. So, I just feel like the whole program of Voyager and the school and going to college, like, it's just a direct pathway.
It's really into clear. Stats. Yeah, okay.
Yeah,
amazing. And what college did you decide to go to?
So I'm going to Tyler Junior College for the first year, which is the number one in the nation.
Number one in the nation? Yeah. Okay, that's pretty special.
It's pretty cool. And then from there, I'm only going to stay a year, and then I'm hopefully going to transfer to Florida State. Another higher ranked D1 school. But yeah, definitely going to Tyler, I think, will open up more opportunities for D1s I've had colleges.
Yeah.
Also, my coach is
pretty sensitive. Okay, that's fantastic.
Yeah.
And are you excited about going?
Yeah, definitely. I'm really excited. It's been a long time coming, and I think, maybe 5 days, I think.
So. Yeah, 5 days' time. Okay.
Yeah, it's just like, whoa, okay. But I think all the coaches here have been really encouraging, supportive. I think it's time to go.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Absolutely. And do you have aspirations for a professional career after college? Using that as a stepping stone?
Yeah, I definitely want to get my degree in sports psychology.
Yep.
I feel like that's going to help me with my tennis anyway.
Yep. Yep.
And then at the end of the 4 years, I'm going to judge whether it's going well, if it's not. But hopefully to go to a pro tour.
Awesome. Yeah. Okay. Well, thanks for your time, Millie, and congratulations on graduating from school, getting an amazing scholarship at a great university in the States, and
thank you to all the help.
Yeah.
It's really been you guys every step away in the background to this whole journey.
Thanks. Okay.
Yeah.
Awesome. Cool.